Hello and welcome to this tutorial video where I show you how to schedule text messages on your iPhone. So, unfortunately, Apple doesn't provide this feature natively. You have to kind of do a bit of a workaround, but it doesn't take that long and it's very easily to schedule text messages on your iPhone. So make sure you're using the most up-to-date version of the iOS or operating system before we begin the tutorial. So what I want you to do is go ahead and open up your iPhone and find the Shortcuts app. Now, you may have never used Shortcuts before, but just swipe down and search for Shortcuts. It's kind of a blue icon with some squares on top of each other. Once we're in the Shortcuts app, you're going to see something at the bottom that says Shortcuts, Automation, and Gallery. Go ahead and tap into Automation. Once we're here under Automation, we want to tap on the plus symbol or addition symbol in the upper right-hand corner. Once we do that, it's going to ask us what type of automation do we want to create. Very easily, we want to do one that is time of day. You should see that somewhere here. Go ahead and tap on time of day. Now, it's going to ask you when you want to send the message. So select time of day and then go ahead and tap into the clock. And you want to go ahead and choose a time in which you want to send the message. So let's say I want to send it at 3:45 today, so time of day. And obviously, there's really no way of getting this to only send one time. So what you'll have to do is right below that where it says repeat, just tap into monthly and make it to where it kind of, you know, repeats way far out. That way you can remember to delete this automation after it's done. Once you've put the repeat date a month out, like I've just showed you to do, what you want to do down below where it says run after confirmation, you don't want to have to confirm anything. You just want it to run immediately when that time and day gets here. So go ahead and click or tap the button that says notify when run. What I like to do is whenever I schedule a text message, I set it to notify me when it basically sends the message. That way I'm like, oh yeah, I need to go into the automations app and delete that. And I'll show you how to do that quickly here at the end of the video. So once you've done that, tap next at the top. And as we can see at 3:45 on the 9th, which is today, it's going to schedule that action. So we want to have the action to be send message. So if you can't find it here where it says send message, you can go to the search bar here and go to send. And as you can see, send message pops up. Go ahead and tap into send message. And the next part is very self-explanatory. It says send message to recipients. So tap into the blue text there where it says message and start typing. So go ahead and start typing whatever you want your message to say. It can be as short or as long as you want it to be. And then tap into the blue text that says recipients. And this is going to be where we basically decide who we're scheduling the message to send to. So as you can see, I can send it to one person, or I can go and I can send it to multiple people, right? That's really up to you who and how many people you want to send it to. Once you've decided who and how many you want to send to, tap the done option there at the top of the screen. And as you can see, it's going to send whatever message you type to that contact of yours there. Once you're ready to go, everything is done. Go ahead and tap done at the top of the screen there. And you can see we now have an action or an automation that's scheduled a message to send out at 3:45 today on the 9th. Now, once that sends out, it'll notify you via the notification system on your iPhone, letting you know that message was sent, the one that you just scheduled. And in order to delete an automation, you basically here just go ahead and swipe to the right. And it automatically deletes it. So again, you can see as I swipe to the right, delete comes available there. Once you swipe all the way over to the right there, you'll see it'll be completely deleted just like this here. Delete it and it is absolutely gone. It's very easy. Get in the automations app and delete it once the scheduled message has been sent. Hopefully this helped you. If it did, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.